Hello everyone, this is Nayab Qureshi and you are watching Tanvir Riaz Foundation. I hope you have had a look at all the scholarships that we have shared on the website. Today I'm going to talk with you about Harvard University scholarship, which is for MBA. They are offering 2 years degree for MBA students and it is a fully funded opportunity. Okay, it is offered to all international students and the host country is USA. Duration of the scholarship is 2 years and eligible countries, all countries are eligible, and degree level is MBA, and you know, financial benefit will be we can say in 2 years you will get $95,000 US, mean $47,500 per year as a for tuition fee, and travel expenses and accommodation will also be covered. And students who got selected will have to do our internship with this organization, as this scholarship is funded by this organization, so you will have to do internship for 2 months with them as well. And this all your travel and accommodation expenses will be covered by this foundation. And eligibility criteria for this is very simple. In order to be eligible for the scholarship, candidate must have the following criteria. Number one, he or she should have excellent academic background and show considerable promise. That you have to prove them that yes, you are really interested and eligible for the scholarship. After that, only after that any university will give you acceptance. And accept this of any nation, you know, we can say all international students are eligible for this. And candidates may apply for USA only after receiving an offer admission from Harvard MBA program. First, you will have to receive an offer of admission from the Harvard MBA program, and only after that you are eligible to apply for that. The deadline is 31st May, so in this duration you will have to do two, you have two tasks to do. One, you try to take admission offer of admission from the Harvard MBA program, and number second is GMAT test if you haven't given, and if it is scheduled, so you have to give it. Only after that you can apply for this, because as application procedure says that you will have to send CV, your CV, a photograph, GMAT score and acceptance letter from the university to this email address. Okay, and if shortlisted, you may be invited to an interview with the foundation, and after that there will be selection of there will be chances of your selection. So for those who usually ask us that please make video in Urdu, so it is that we would love it if you make it in Urdu, but as this scholarship is for all the international students and we have followers from other countries as well, so that's why we use English to make videos. And